Hello children, let's do the book exercise of lesson 3, that is India My Motherland. So open page number 12, pick the right answers. Patriotism is, now see the first option is the love for the motherland. It is correct, so you put a tick there. The love that makes one proud of one's nation. This is also correct, so you put a tick there also. Fighting for one's country. Yes, that is also correct. Put a tick there also. Going abroad to get a good job. No, it is wrong. Helping the poor of the country. This is not patriotism. Okay. So, this is also not correct. So, the love for the motherland. The love that makes one proud of one's nation. Fighting for one's country. These are the patriotism. Patriotism inspires us to serve our country. Yes, correct. Defend our country, correct. Make our country prosperous, correct. Buy foreign goods, wrong. Our national anthem was written by Rabindranath Tagore. Now children, fill in the blanks. All Indians are my right brothers and sisters. I must work for my country's progress. P-R-O-G-R-E-S-S. Progress. I must work for my country's progress. Every Indian should hold high the dash of the country. Honor. H-O-N-O-U-R. Honor. Sing the national anthem with dash. Attention. A-T-T-E-N-T-I-O-N. Attention. So first one is brothers and sisters. Second is progress. Third is honor. Fourth is attention. So children, this is the book exercise, and question answers you will get as an attachment. You can check out your campus care for the question answers. Thank you.